Day 7. Still heard nothing back from Susan or the kids. Really thought they'd have paid the ransom by now. If I'm honest. Maybe they've had trouble getting the funds together, but 40 quid, I mean, it's not much. Not really. It's a trip to the zoo. Family ticket, which he probably wouldn't even be eligible for without me. So it would probably cost even more than that for the zoo. I started to think maybe, when she said she didn't want me to come back, that maybe she meant it. But then I thought about it, you know, with logic. Right pinky and left index when recorded. So I'm certain those got through. Didn't want to spend any more on postage, mind, or I've spent more than my own ransom demand, and that'd just be stupid. Lost in the post, probably. Can't deliver it myself, give the game away, you know. We're sorry, we tried to deliver your husband's finger, but you weren't in. Wedding ring's going today. That should do the trick. Never could get the darn thing off. Lost in the post.